should know that you mean so much to me. When I was scared and all alone, you were there. Although you're not here, although you're not with me, I can feel your love shining through the dark. I hope you know that your smile gives me feels. Your support and safe free space save my life. Although you're not here, although you're not with me, I can feel your love shining through the dark. I miss your warmth, your kind understanding, a love without judgment that hatched me from my shell. Share your love every time you have the chance. Miss your face and the hours we spend talking. Although you're not here, although you're not with me, I can feel your love shining through the dark. I miss your warmth, your kind understanding, a love without judgment that hatched me from my shell. The person I am, and I am not alone. We were shaped by the love you shared with us. I'll see you again another time, my friend. Just know that my love for you goes on and on and on. Although you're not here, although you're not with me, I can feel your love shining through the dark.
This LoveGram was written initially for somebody's mentor, but I think, just maybe, you might be able to find somebody that you could dedicate it to. If there's somebody you'd like to send this LoveGram to, go ahead and at them in the comments, and you can dedicate it to them today.
Order your LoveGram from us today.
Order your LoveGrams at gmail.com. Order your LoveGrams at gmail.com.
And stick around for the show. Moving forward, we're going to do a couple more drops of that. So it's our new endeavor. It's LoveGrams. We're super stoked to bring it. We've had a couple of you folks order from us. So if you have somebody special in your life and you'd like to show them a unique love through poem or original song, we're your peeps. Reach out to us. Connect with me however you can. Hey, thanks for tuning in. This is Connecting with Adam. I am your host, Adam. This is the 34th sesh here. This is a great drop here. I got Aaron in the house and Joshua Kraft and Matthew McCall there. We even got the George Halas on the sleeve there. The 34th episode. Looks like I might have Mr. Robbie Hibbs in the house too, my man. Appreciate you joining with us. Leave a comment. Let me know how you guys connect with the show. Thank you. want to feel the loneliness like my father did. Woe is life. I don't want to say those words there. Real me hoping. Why don't you open up, open up to me, Lord? You can let your master on, or at least move him around. Fast, and we like, please go, go fast, go fast. Oh, slow down a little bit more than a frown. Don't say words that you cannot work out in your head, and just let them be. Thank you so much. That last one was Masks, and the one before that is it's the Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol Chords, but it's our own lyrics. It's called a new endeavor we're doing is LoveGrams. What a great time for it. You can see the set, you can see the beard. It's not just about Valentine's Day. I feel I want to share love for people that I love and care about every day of the year. So it's anytime you want to order it. We've got it pasted all over Facebook. Reach out to us. We got a little price list. We got a lot of freebie stuff in there. A lot of huge discounts. If you order now, before the 10th, we got half off anything you order from us. And a lot of those include freebie stuff. So please reach out to us. Connect with us. Thank you so much for tuning in to the show. Again, I am your host, Adam. This is the 34th sesh of Connecting with Adam. Got to show this again. Because my boy Aaron recognized it immediately. Beaten the Man of the Year Award. Not anybody else could have the Man of the Year Award except Walter Payton. Near and dear to my heart. Bears for life. All right. Please hold a moment. Need CBD, reach out to me. Interested in it, interested in something that you could consume that balances your life out, brings yourself back to you. Any angst or anxiety that you have, I actually do it for the show. Kind of smooths me out, allows me to be my best self for the show. So interested in that. We own our own little CBD company as well, so would be honored if you reached out to me. A few of you folks have, and we've been able to help y'all through that. So grateful for that. Let me know. All right. Without further ado, yes. This is a special song. Of course, they all are, but I reached out. I've got a few folks in my life who are also musicians and artists, and actually no more than a few, a lot of you are, and reached out to my mom, who is a musician as well and a wonderful lyricist, and we connected on this. It's really fitting because it's called Together Apart, and it's about being together but being apart. How fitting. Real quick, I'm going to rock down here, include everybody. We got Aaron in the house, my brother Bear, my dude. We got Matt McCall, mi amigo, my brother. Thank you for tuning in. I'm really touched about these few people who tuned in. You noticed that you didn't invite them there. So you, on your own, reached out to us, because usually Jamie's in the back scenes, inviting all the folks while I'm doing the show. It's a two-man gig. Well, two and a half, because we got the child. But so I don't really know that. So the first time we opened, we actually didn't get to include everybody with the first song. So diehards, appreciate you showing up without our little encouragement there. Joshua Kraft, the Bears, and the Boys. Good to see you, brother. Or you to see me. You know what I'm saying. Good to hear from you. Aaron Payton, knew you would get it. We got Sam in the house. Good evening. Love how you started the show. Oh, thank you, Sam. We're always mixing stuff up, so it's nice when people tune in and can... Hi, folks, from Peggy Bot Kirby. I'm in a better place this evening and looking forward to sharing the evening with you. Oh, Peggy, I'm so glad you're in a better place. And I'm always here if you want to chat with that. I'm available to you. Please reach out to me. And any of you fine folks, I'm available to you. I would love to connect, hence the connecting with Adam. So, Peggy, thank you for that, and we're eager to share the show with you. We got Michelle Collins in the house. Nice Valentine beard. Thank you so much, Michelle, for participating and seeing that. Always good to see you in our show. Jen, thank you so much for joining in. Hello and welcome to the show. Let us know how you connect. Mr. Robert Hibbs, you the man, Adam Dapkus, my boy Robert. Robbie, he did his first live experience yesterday. I know the bravery that that takes and the risks. So my brother, I'm with you. You are not alone. I thought you did fabulous. And I'm here to help. Sky Ward, your chasing cards, LoveGram, tweaks my heart every time. It is called Although, which I get because in the lyrics it says Although a few times. So, but I know, love that you connect with that, Sky Ward. Thank you so much. We got Robert Hibbs, wonderfully sung vocals and passionate lyrics. Appreciate that, brother. Robert wants CBD. My man, I've got CBD. Let's reach out to me after the show. Happy to help. Got so many things to offer. We use it ourselves. I find it definitely has helped balance my life. And who doesn't need a little balance? Monica, and then we got to take a break to join us. Please share. We got the tip jars in the house. Thank you for making that user-friendly. Proteus, and sending people to join. Matthew McCall, thank you, brother. Let us know. Actually, Matt, you're one of the few people who's actually shared it, and we've got an extra person from you because it's all about connecting. So you find folks at home, please share that. There's a little button that says share. I know when Robbie did it, it was really nice for me because I've never got to be the participant and the audience member. I'm always doing the live show, so it was cool to see how it works. So there's a little share button right there. Share it to your page. Sharesies, caresies. Would love to connect. Without further ado, I give you Together Apart. Thank you. together apart. It's breaking my heart. Together apart, I don't know where to start. Reach out but don't touch. 6 feet of too much. Caught in between what's now and what's been. So sudden, so hard. What does it hold me? That was Together Apart, co-written by my mother and yours truly. Again, this is an all-original show, and this is the 31st sesh, 34th sesh, 34th, and I am your host, Adam. Stick around, we're going to have the co-hosts join us. You already saw Jamie, they're the producer, better half, mother extraordinaire. All right. We're going to flip around to another instrument here. Showbiz. I love this thing. I don't know if you love it and you could see that. We actually have, it started off pink, but it's a little darker. It's maroon apparently. So I love the little curls. Thank you, Jamie, for being the wonderful, talented person that you are. So I am but the model of the canvas that they create the wonderfulness. So let's actually. Eh? See that? See that? Look, that's glitter. Glitter. And these things, bloop, bloop. Who else you know got those, huh? All right. Da-da-da. This one includes the kazoo. And the little uke. Like to mix and match as much as possible. If I was a man of money, I would have a trombone and maybe a trumpet. I do know the trombone, so. We shall see what the future holds. I take my hat off to you. Indeed I do, yes. Let's make sure we're including all these fine folks here. We got the Sheersies, Kearsies. Because Matt's sending people to join, so just press that share button. If you're liking it, you want to share it. A great way to support me is to just share it on your timeline, and then it just brings more people together or connects more people, like connecting with Adam. Proteus here. We got so nice to have everybody join us with you. Thanks for being a part of the best part of the week. It's so true. And tune in next week we'll have a world premiere of a LoveGram, which we're stoked to do that. We completed that this week. And then we're going to have a special on the 14th. So that's a Sunday. But I'll promote that later, too. We got Robert Hibbs. Softly he shouted words of memories, and they poured down like rain on a sunny day. And as the sun set, he said goodbye to his shadow as he turned away. I like that, brother. It's kind of like how you're feeling about the music and what you're hearing. You're actually letting yourself absorb it. I find my music, although I wrote it for me and my situations, very universal. It's all about connecting in the depths of our soul and sharing that, taking that risk to share it with other people, which we all know how difficult that could be. So I encourage that in your life, and I hope that this encourages you as well. Word to the mother from Josh, and you're chasing over Tweaks Mine Too. Tweaks Mine Too, replying to You're Chasing Cars, LoveGram Tweaks My Heart. And then Robert Hibbs. Kazoo yuk yuk. Sam, we got such a glorious glitter beard, and yes, on the Robert Hibbs. All right, so without further ado, I give you Hone On. Hope it resonates with you. Let me know that it does. It's a little silly, but it's also near and dear to my heart. It actually involves the child who likes to tell me to hold on, but in their precious little four-year-old voice, it is Hone On, Daddy's best bud. All right. In the pool. Family, mom and my dad, sister and brother, holding my friends, holding my family, hold one another, hold one another. Ooh, 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 holding you. That was Hold On by yours truly. If you're just tuning in right now, cheers to you. The first one was a LoveGrams. If you don't know about LoveGrams, order your LoveGrams, tune in to us. We've got it masked all over. Please connect with us. If you have somebody special in your life and you'd like to share it with them, order your LoveGram. If you don't, order your LoveGram. If you want one, order your LoveGram. And then we did Masks, Together Apart, and then Hone On. So yeah, that was really special and near and dear, and good job, buddies and mommies, for tuning in. We kind of changed the song at the last second, showbiz, and they did their part really, really well and very creative. They have the yay part, the yay, yo.
We ooed as well.
What's that?
I heard the ooze as well.
Thank you so much. So without further ado, I give you the co-host, Ro. Come on in, buddy. Hello there.
Hello.
Let's move this down just a smidge. This is our four-year-old child. We got Ron Breedlove in the house. Just hang tight here. We got even Dylan couldn't handle harp, kazoo, and uke at the same time. Hey, man, I appreciate that. If only we could have a living here. So shout out to Baba Dylan there. This is Ro here. This is our four-year-old child. Would you like to do the Rhobo song intro?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Rhobo show, what they talking about? I don't know. Rhobo show,
silly
stories, music and more. It's a Rhobo show with your host, Rhobo Show.
So it's the Rhobo show, Rhobo show. What are they talking about? I don't know. Rhobo show, Rhobo show, silly stories, music and more. It's the Rhobo show with your host, Rhobo. Rhobo. And hello, Lisa. Welcome to the show. Just a wonderful part. What they talking about?
I don't know.
So, folks, enjoy this. This is really special. Order your LoveGram. Rhobo here is going to talk about it too. Blessings.
Hey.
Don't move yet. Like, Daddy, move the chair. You can smile at people.
Hi.
Excellent. I got it. Okay, let's sit right over there.
Hey.
Cool beans. All right, we got you. Now, you ready for the question of the week?
The question of the week.
All right, the question of the week is, what's a LoveGram?
A LoveGram's when you... I'm confused about LoveGrams.
You knew what they were earlier.
I don't know.
When would you send a LoveGram to someone? Is it something you send?
Yes.
And what would you do to send a LoveGram?
A LoveGram must be sent people's text.
Text. Could a LoveGram be a song?
Yes.
Can you give us an example?
Do you want to hear my song?
I do.
Oh, may have not messed up with you. You may have not for me too. I will fight for you, and it's true. I'll fight for you, free from all. It's never stop up. It's a hurt too much, it's a not enough. I want you. I want you.
That would be a lovely LoveGram you could send. Could a LoveGram be a piece of mail that you send somebody?
Yes.
Could a LoveGram be a song or a poem? Could a LoveGram even be a coloring book? That's awesome. You ready for this part?
And if there's someone that you miss, send them a LoveGram when you can't hug or kiss. Roses are red. If you are blue, send someone a LoveGram and get one sent back to you. Sending your love should be easy and fun. Get $40 off if it's your first one. Take that page right off for my mom. Then, if there's a LoveGram you'd like to send to an essential employee or healthcare worker friend, or if the one you love is over 65, get 10% off to add a LoveGram to your lives.
Very good.
Take that page to my
mom
again.
You did such a good job reading. I was hoping maybe you could help me do some reading. Awesome. Hi, everybody. I'm going to read for you. And Ro is going to show you, careful, all of the signs that we know for the book. We are reading today, Room on the Broom, by Julia Donaldson and illustrated by Axel Scheffler. Are you ready?
This
so it's Room on the Broom. Are you ready? Okay. The witch had a cat and a hat that was black and long ginger hair and a braid down her back. And how the cat purred and how the witch grinned as they sat on their broomstick and flew through the wind. And how the witch wailed and how the cat spat when the wind blew so wildly it blew off the hat.
It did.
Down! Cried the witch as they flew to the ground and they searched for the hat, but no hat could be found. Well, then out of the bushes on thundering paws there bounded a dog with a hat in its jaws. And he dropped it politely, then eagerly said, as the witch pulled the hat firmly down on her head, "Oh, I am a dog, keen as can be. Is there room on the broom for a dog like me?" "Yes," cried the witch. And the dog clambered on. And the witch tapped the broomstick.
Stick.
And whoosh, they were gone. Over the fields and the forest they flew. The dog wagged his tail and the stormy wind blew. And the witch laughed out loud but held on to her hat. But away blew the bow from her braid, just like that.
This is how you make a bow.
That is how you make a bow. All right, ready? Down! Cried the witch. And they flew to the ground and they searched for the bow. But no bow could be found. Then out from a tree with an ear-splitting shriek, there flapped a green bird with the bow in her beak. And she dropped it politely and bent her head low. Then said, as the witch tied the braid in the bow, "I am a bird as green as can be. Is there room on the broom for a bird like me?" "Yes," cried the witch. So the bird fluttered on, and the witch tapped the broomstick. And whoosh, they were gone. Over the reeds and rivers they flew. The bird shrieked with glee and the stormy wind blew. They shot through the sky to the back of beyond. The witch clutched her bow but let go of her wand. Down! Cried the witch. And they flew to the ground and they searched for the wand, but no wand could be found. Then all of a sudden, from out of a pond, leapt a dripping wet frog with a dripping wet wand. And he dropped it politely and then said with a croak, as the witch dried the wand on the fold of her cloak,
"I am a frog, as clean as can be. Is there room on the broom for a frog like me?"
"Yes," cried the witch. So the frog bounded on, and the witch tapped the broomstick, and whoosh, they were gone. And over the moors and mountains they flew. The frog jumped for joy. Frog jumped for joy. And the broom snapped in two. Down fell the cat and the dog and the frog. Down they went tumbling into a bog. The witch's half broomstick flew into a cloud, and the witch heard a roar that was scary and loud. Oh my. Ready? I am a dragon as mean as can be, and a witch with fries tastes delicious to me. No, cried the witch, flying higher and higher. The dragon flew after her, breathing out fire. Help! 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 Cried the witch, flying down to the ground. She looked all around, but no help could be found. The dragon drew near with a glint in his eyes and said just this once, I'll have witch without fries. She looks scared. Seems concerned. But just as he planned to begin on his feast, from out of a ditch rose a horrible beast. It was tall, dark, and sticky, and feathered and furred, and it had four frightful heads. It had wings like a bird. Its terrible voice when it started to speak was a yell and a growl and a croak and a shriek, and it dripped and it squelched as it strode from the ditch. And it said to the dragon, Buzz off! That's my witch!
My witch.
Oh my.
Try and be mean to that dragon.
Yep. The dragon drew back as he started to shake. I'm sorry, he sputtered. Sorry. I've made a mistake. It's nice to have met you, but now I must fly. And he spread out his wings and was off through the sky. Then down through the bird. And down jumped the frog. And down climbed the cat. And phew, said the dog. And thank you, oh thankful, the grateful witch cried. Without you, I'd be on that dragon's inside. Then she filled up her cauldron and said with a grin, Find something, everyone, throw something in. So the frog found a lily, and the cat found a comb, and the bird found a twig, and the dog found a bone. And they threw them all in, and the witch stirred them well. And while she was stirring, she muttered a spell. Iggity, ziggity, zaggity, zoom! Then out rose a truly magnificent broom. With seats for the witch and the cat and the dog and a nest for the bird and a pool for the frog. Yes, cried the witch as they all clambered on. And the witch tapped the broomstick and whoosh.
They were gone.
They were gone. Thank you so much for reading with us. You ready, Punk?
Ready, Punk.
Ready, Punk. Oh, jeez. There we go. Coming up.
I love that you folks stood around for that. That's such a wonderful gift to have such an amazing, talented child and partner. Something I've always wanted in my life and really grateful to have. And grateful to share it with you and that you folks stuck around. I know in the show's past, a few people leave. It's a variety show. It's called Connecting with Adam, but it's all about connecting with each other. So thanks for doing that. Let's read some of these here. We got Lisa, what they talking about? I don't know. You tweaked my heart too, Joshua Dapkus from Skyward. We got Ro, you look so cool and ready for the month of love. Awesome. Don't they? I love that. Beautiful child. Inside and out. We got Skyward. Go, Ro. Love your hair and your beautiful dress, but mostly you. And we got a bunch of emojis there. You're very smart. So sweet from Jen. And you're very smart from Lisa. And Lisa again, we got Ro, I got your Valentine and it made my day. Thank you. Aw, I'm so glad that you got that Valentine, Lisa, and you feel the love and connection from us. Jody, hi, little boo. And we got Jen again. That was awesome. Great job. Thank you, folks. We'll definitely let Ro know that. We do a little analytics at the end of the evening while I do, and then tomorrow we'll go on. It's a whole production here. As you could see behind me, the wonderful and beautiful sights there. So, again, this is Connecting with Adam. I am your host, Adam. It is the 34th sesh in a row. I say in a row because our child's name is Ro, pardon me, and also because we've been kind of rolling with the punches with trials and tribulations as life hands us, and I'm just so grateful to be able to bring it to you each and every week. The 34th row there. Walter Payton, Man of the Year Award, George Ellis, Bears for Life. We do got some We Love Luca in the background. You see all those hearts all over. We got hard-ons all over on this, on that, on this. So really grateful to be in the land of love, the city of Loveland, Colorado, with all this love that I'm experiencing in my life, and then I'm able to share it with you and yours, and I hope this finds you well. This next song here is called Here. And it is near and dear to my heart. Let me know how it connects with you. Would love to hear from you. Thanks for tuning in. Staying in the present moment. For me, it's about struggling with letting go of things that no longer serve me. About family and what helps keep me in the present. Utilizing my time. Worries of the future and regrets of the past. Finding the you that you were looking for. Change is resist when I fold. Waiting after thoughts. Where do I go from here? Bravely shedding my fears. Yesterday's tomorrow's here. Stay with me, please stay. That was Here, written by yours truly. Again, this is an all original show, except for the little excerpts we have here or there. I love the room on a broom. Did you not like the witch and the cat? I'm learning things as well. So if you just tuned in, I got a couple people up there. Please, hey, Josh, just about to say, I see some people up there. Please comment and let me know you're there, because unfortunately Facebook does not let you know does not let me know that you're there unless you comment. So, would love to connect with you. It's all about connection. So, Josh, I made it. I miss you, bro. I miss you too, brother. Wondering how that's hitting you, and we haven't connected, so let's reach out to each other this week, if at all possible. My brother would love to connect with ya. Scroll on down. We got Jody in the house. Hi, little Boo, and hi, Jody. Your hat is cool there, Boo. Thank you so much. It's a bit small with my big noggin, but it works quite well. So thank you for that. I always love how people connect in their own way about either the song or the beard or just the connection, or that you've known me for decades, or the background, or the little kid, or Jamie. Just all, it's a variety show, and I appreciate y'all celebrating with that. We got 11 folks here. So please comment, let us know how you're resonating with the show and how you connect with it. We also got the virtual tip jars there. We got PayPal, we got Venmo. Not needed, but always loved and appreciated. You could also leave a tip for Jamie or Ro or myself, or for all of us. You could leave a little comment with that. So grateful for that. We've got Jen in the house. That was awesome. Great job. And then we also got Jen saying ditto. That was great to receive the Valentine's. I'm so grateful for y'all to share that. It's always nice to get something in the mail and feel important, I feel. So order your LoveGram. I can't say that enough. We just want to connect with you. We've done a few. I was able to give one to my dad for his birthday. It was really near and dear to our hearts. I just think it's a lot more special than like chocolates and a little teddy bear. It's something from the heart, something that can last a lifetime. You could put it up. You know, we give you the printout. We give you a video. There's a lot of options, and we just really want to share that love with you from the city of Loveland, no less. So please order your LoveGram. If you don't know what I'm talking about, reach out to me. Would love to help you along that path. Your hat is cool. We got the tip jars. We got Josh, Robert Hibbs, awesome, and recruiting Brohemi Matthew. I appreciate the recruiting, my brother. Yeah, and if you get any other folks in here interested in CBD, reach out to us as well. So again, this is Connecting with Adam. We are about to do a world premiere. Something I wrote just a few days ago. Got a couple in the chamber. Let's see how it works. This is called In-Betweens. Hope you enjoy. Let me know how it resonates with you.
Things, nothing and everything.
to me, you want it to be, realizing it's me. So go a little by the by.
Song.
Thank you so much. Tune in next week and the weeks that follow. That'll change a little bit. I kind of write it and then just kind of show it with y'all, and kind of it grows as it grows. So appreciate you giving me a platform to absorb the creativity side of me. You encourage me. You support me. I feel very supported. A couple ways to support, in case you don't know, is to comment here. Share this. Press that share button. Share it on your page. Let me know that you shared it. You could leave a tip if you're so inclined. You could also subscribe to the YouTube channel. We've got an Etsy store. We got Dapkus and Homeschool. We got LoveGrams. So we got a lot of spokes in the fire burning with the hopes of something catching. So this is just a really, really grateful, wonderful place to be. So thank you for being there with me in it. I like the new song, Sam. Thank you so much. The world premiere in-betweens. I find often in life things are in between. It's not necessarily where I started or where I finished. It's the journey, as they say. It's not the destiny, it's the journey. So it's the in-betweens, you and me, all the things that we have in between each other that sometimes maybe we don't discuss and ask the hard questions. So I'm in a relationship now where we're often asking each other hard questions. And although it might be difficult, it's really blossomed into this wonderful, wonderful being. And I'm just really grateful to be in that and to share that with you. So we're going to move right along to another instrument here. And it's going to be the piano part. So again, we always like to share the variety. And then we could also look at the set here with the shadows. I'm in the shadows. You see all the little hearts. We got snowflakes from the winter wonderland. We've got 34th show with the CBD pen. Also got another CBD pen. And that's the 33rd show one. We got a turd and a tree. If you know me well, you know what I'm talking about. Something else we have that I have not mentioned. Cementing with Love. That's Jamie's creativity side. They have a lot of creativity, but this is one that we're showcasing. It's the lava you like. I forgot what it was called, but it's the lava one.
Lava you.
Lava your pillow. Yes, yes. They don't know as well. So in this wonderful, we got all these little cute little dancing hearts. We got We Love Luca, Luka Doncic. I'm a big Mavs fan from D-Town. We got the Bears in the house. Beautiful flowers. I believe Sam brought those. Bears there. So I don't know. I just wanted to share the set and the love with you and all the bling and the glitter, and just really grateful to bring it to you. Tune in next week. We'll have this set and as well as the special on the 14th. And then from there, I think it goes into something else. So, yeah. Can't say enough how just grateful I am to have all the festivities and being able to share it with you and yours. We got Skyward. Your in-betweens blossomed into a great song. Adam, thank you. Stick around. It will continue to blossom. We've only just begun. It's only the beginning. We got Jody. Lou or Boo at all the pretty shiny gold. Festive Valentine's Days. And the Bears. All right. Again, we got those Venmo and PayPal tip capabilities. Just scroll on up there. We've made it really user-friendly. I'd be grateful for it. This is the piano, and I hope you enjoy it. If you can, and you're available, I don't know how you are in your home right now, but if you can, sit down and close your eyes and kind of let yourself drift off into the wonderfulness that the piano brings to you, or I hope it does.
Thank you.
meditative. I love that. We've got Jody, Fancy Beard, my friend. I like the part by your ears. Aw, thank you for noticing that. I love that. I find it to be quite creative. So thank you for noticing that as well. Can always count on you, Jody, for that. We got Produce. I'm so sad that the pink didn't show up better. We've been having so much fun with it. Yes, showbiz. Last week's really kind of showed up with the white. We might go back to that. Who knows? But I hope you enjoyed the piano. Hope you allowed yourself to be however you were feeling. I'm a firm believer of that, to just honor the feelings that come up. Might not sit with them forever, but I think there's something in that. Oh, cool. Looks like we're up for another break from me. We're going to describe. Looks like Jamie here is going to talk to us about the LoveGrams, which I'm super stoked about. Sky Ward, love the peace and presence you create for me when you play. Thank you for sharing that, Sky Ward, letting us know how it resonates with you. A lot of these comments really help us develop the show further. We've heard from a lot of you folks about how the piano resonates with you, so we try to mix that in and know that that will kind of be like a steadfast thing. Some of the songs that we kind of repeat over and over again are for the same reason. So that's kind of special for us, and we're really grateful to bring that to you, and thank you for sharing the evening with us. Without further ado, I give you my better half and word extraordinaire. Order your LoveGram. Let us know how we can help you share the love that you have for someone else. Do you need a chair?
Yep. Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me back. So first of all, to order your LoveGrams, it's orderyourlovegrams@gmail.com. That's orderyourlovegrams@gmail.com. Just send us an email. We'll get you started. But I realize you might not know what the prices are like. And I don't know about you, but I like to know prices. So these prices are without any of the discounts. We're doing half off if you order before the 10th. So those Valentine's ones, we can get those whipped up for you and get those out. We have a bunch of other promotions too that I'll get to in just a minute. But without the promotions, an original poem can be as little, if you're just sending the text version, $15. $15, and if you take the $30 off that we have going on right now, that one's free. So you could send an original poem up to 7 stanzas if you're doing the text only, for completely free. If you're doing a video recording, 7 stanzas, it'd be $75. So if you take that 30 off, it'd be $45. We can do familiar songs. We can do original songs. The familiar songs, if you're just getting like a 6 to 8 line song, for the text only version is $20. For the video recordings, only $30. So those are free too if you apply that $30 discount, which everybody gets for being a first time LoveGram buyer. So if you're not real sure, this pricing guide is posted on Adam's page and mine with all of the stuff there. We even have some really cool options, including children's stories. So I've done some of the children's stories that I've written on here, and I'd love to write one for your family tailored to you. There's another option you can get when we do a LoveGram. That's the coloring book option. You might wonder what that looks like. And so the LoveGram that we did at the very beginning of the show was for somebody by the name of Allison Grendel. I'm sorry, it's backwards. I can't get the printer to print in the mirror for the show. But this is kind of what it ended up being like. My favorite page are the hatching pages. And so the words are on there. We found a bunch of really cool graphics to sort of create this as a coloring book, because Sam wanted that option for Allison, and she got that too. And the coloring book, I dare say, is only $30 to just get the coloring book. If you get the coloring book and a voice recording of the thing, $45. It's really not that expensive, especially if you take that $30 off that everybody gets for their first order. So moving along, another thing that we're doing right now is every order that we get before the 10th comes with a free copy of the ABC coloring book that we all know and love. Each phrase is on a different page, and you have all the letters there to color. The kid really, really, really loves it. We're going to go ahead and read this just so you know what everybody's getting if you order before the 10th. A is for always being yourself. Accepting your flaws and asking for help. B is for bravery, to try something new, being the very best version of you. C is for character, choosing what's right, compassion for another's plight. D is for diligence and getting things done, driving the change in the world till we've won. E is for effort, spent learning new skills, energy given to climbing new hills. F is for failure, the best way to learn, and following through when again it's our turn. G is for gumption. G is for gall. G is for knowing the gift that you are. H is the high road we sometimes mistake and let others learn from their own mistakes. I is igniting a fire within, pursuing interests to develop your passion. J is for justice that we must demand, joining forces with allies and friends. K is for kids who give us new hope and add their color to life's kaleidoscope. L is for losing our way sometimes and taking the long way in the labyrinth of life. M is for mysteries that you'll need to reveal, of machines and magic and microbes and meals. N is your narrative, the story of you, and the natural way that you do what you do. O is overcoming the obstacles we find, pushing onward with our hearts and minds. P is the person that you will become, your personality, whether serious or fun. Q is the quake of the impact you'll make, even the quiet effect quite a fate. R is resistance and a touch of rebellion, to not always do what somebody tells you. S is your spirit, your sense of self, so much more than a symbol of wealth. T is this moment, the one that you're in, a temporary treasure, and this the begin. U is the universe stretching through space, giving us a time and place. And V is your voyage, a valid journey, venerated, don't you worry. W is wisdom from all that you learn when it's applied to the world you discern. X is your X, making your mark, whether it's tiny or extra large. Y is a yearning to follow your heart, regardless of the place that you start. And Z is the zany zeal of your zest, and sometimes Zen when you need rest. So everybody gets that coloring book, the full version of the coloring book, with any LoveGrams ordered before the 10th that are also 50% off, and also you can take $30 off. That's a lot of offs. We're going to do a couple more here real quick. This one, we actually did two LoveGrams for my father-in-law's birthday this last week, and this is one of them that I'm going to share with you. I call it Dad to Dad. So many memories. So many miles, so many lessons, so many smiles. You taught me to love, you taught me to give, how to be a man, and how to live. You feed my passion and keep my feet on the ground, and I give thanks every day that I have you around. Son to father, man to man, and at last, now dad to dad. And that one was from Adam to his dad, obviously. A little more from him than from me. I'm actually going to skip the long one, give you guys a little break, because you've heard that a couple times. And what I want to show you is what the text-only versions look like. And so if you're getting just directly the text-only version, this is what would be sent through an email to the person on the other side. It's decorative and beautiful. Or for an extra $10, we'll print it out and send it to you. So if you want it sent in the mail, that is totally doable too. We're happy to do that. And that poem is my partner, my love, my man, my confidant and best friend, my muse, my mentor, my mirror, helping me see myself and the world clearer, my inspiration, my hope, my favorite source of jokes, co-parent and adventure buddy who helps me feel safe and cuddly, the foundation beneath me as I spread my wings, the harmony when I sing. You push me to push myself and have held my hand as I've walked out of hell. My partner, my man, my love, you're everything I've dreamed of. Thank you guys so much for sharing these LoveGrams with me today. Don't hesitate to reach out. If you're not sure what package you want, you're not sure what the options are, reach out. I will hook you up with the best deal. I'll combine all of the deals for you. Just send us a email to start with at orderyourlovegrams@gmail.com. That's order your LoveGrams at gmail.com, and we'll get the process going for you. Trust me, I'll interview you. You don't have to know anything to start with. All right. Have a great night.
I love that all you folks stuck around, man. You guys are diehards. Ah, love that. Ah, and we gotta stop ending with that one. And like, I'm over there like trying not to get emotional. Which is all about the LoveGram, you know? It's all about connecting and feeling important. I feel all of us like to feel important and loved. So we got Jen, love instrumental play and all. Thank you so much for that. Nice from Michelle Collins. Jody, we got Love the Kiddo coloring book LoveGram. Thank you, Jody, so much. Mm-hmm. Order your LoveGram today. I know you got somebody special in your life, and I have a feeling he would love that, and in return, love it back. I love that the LoveGram kind of promotes itself, because you give a LoveGram to someone, and they're like, oh, lovely, what is that? It's a LoveGram. I love all the deals. I love that there's like free ones in there galore. I love how cost-effective it is, and I love really what its meaning. It's very meaningful, I find it, so. And there's just so much stuff out there that we could waste our money on, and as far as actually showing something personal, I think that's the best kind of gift. So cute from Jody. These are great from Jen. Jen, thank you so much, and Jody, I love that y'all love it. Mm-hmm. Sam, I love you guys, and Jody, so special. I believe that's the Scottish flag. That's order your LoveGrams at gmail.com, and it actually looked really, really good. I love having the breaks. I actually can do a few things, and then I get to watch the show live too. So really special. Appreciate you folks sticking around for the 34th session in a row of Connecting with Adam. I am your host, Adam. We got the co-host as well. If you're tuning in late or right now, know that we post the show. We also post it on our YouTube channel. You could always subscribe to the YouTube channel. It's right there in the comments somewhere. It's Adam Dapkus. D as in David, A, P as in Paul, K-U-S. I'm sure all of you folks see all the things on Facebook, too. So, I'm actually not doing the guitar. No. Yeah, and I even know that ahead of time. It's showbiz! There's quite a bit that we juggle, but you don't know. I don't know. This next song is IDK. go. And I don't want you to say, and I don't want to play those games we so often play. IDK. Did you know that IDK stands for I don't know? Oh, latest lingo. Oh, did you know? What they talking about? I don't know. Wonderful. What a great evening it's been. We're always so delighted to bring this evening to you and to yours and to share the love. Love, I don't want you to go home. All right, this is funny. Of course, I am taking the breaks. I have yet to do one thing.
Hydrate?
The thing I always forget, but actually I'm doing that quite a bit on my breaks. Love the long breaks. Don't forget to stay high. Drated. And on that, cheers. Cheers to you and to yours. I will have to say the mustache is like extremely stiff. The stiff upper lip it is. I want to feel it like this. Look with my lip. It's interesting drinking something, I'll say. It's like usually your lip connects with the other part. There's no connection. I'm connecting with Adam. So, cheers to you and to yours.
Kept me down, now, yeah, yeah, oh, oh.
you into yours. I find often I do not celebrate the small victories in life, so I wrote that song in honor of that. It has nothing to do with alcohol or anything. It's just cheersing to life for risking and for bravery. And I'm sure you do that in your own life, so I would love to connect with you on that. Let me know how the songs are resonating with you and connecting with you, and order your LoveGram. If you're loving the songs you're hearing and things, know that the LoveGram will revert to that. If you missed the LoveGram that we posted at the very, very beginning of this, check that out. I've also put it like on my Facebook page. I've shared it with the stories. There are little excerpts on the stories, but we post it too. So look at my Facebook. It's plastered all over, so if you missed it, know that we post it, and you can tune in. It's the very, very beginning of the show. So, got a few more left here. Again, this is Connecting with Adam, the 34th sesh in a row. Let's show that again. Can't show these enough here. This was my vision of a 34, the greatest bear ever to bear live. But it's Jamie's artistry. We are quite the dynamic duo. Always wanted that. Speaking of dynamic duos, we wrote this song together when COVID first hit. It's called COVID Comfort, which I suppose is a little bit ironic for the comfort of COVID, but I found wonderful hidden gems and silver linings in it, as I often do and often look for, and really just don't even look for it, just I see them now. I'm so really grateful for that. It's a different kind of vibe from things I usually share, but it is called COVID Comfort. We wrote it, and now we're going to share it here with you. Real quick, we got Sam in the house. I took my first shot of tea during your show. They recommended doing it at the same time every time. Fall asleep. Best time to do. Felt it was the best time to do it.
It's testosterone.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, yes, yeah. I love that. That's great. Bravo. I love that you did it with connecting with Adam. And thank you for sharing that, Sam. Bravo. We're so excited for you and love you so much. All right. So this is COVID Comfort. Hope you enjoy. To keep my focus, and nothing's what I knew. I don't go to work, show you all of my quirks. Pandemic stole my crew, but it came to you. Even now that the world stopped moving, my heart still beats for you. Told to stay at home. You're my favorite view. And no one else on earth I'd rather be stuck with, it's true. Times are terrifying, but I find a comfort in you. Ooh. Finding things to do, but the more we're together, whatever the weather, under the sun or moon, I'm grateful for you. Even now that the world's not moving, my heart still beats for you. Been told to stay at home. You're my favorite view. No one else on earth I'd rather be stuck with, it's true. Times are terrifying, but I find comfort in you. That's COVID Comfort, written by us truly, yes. This is an original show. This is Connecting with Adam. Thanks so much for tuning in and connecting with us, for participating in the show. I saw a couple shares in there, Sharesies Caresies, so grateful for that. Order your LoveGram. Subscribe to the YouTube. Order some CBD from us. Would love to help you in your daily day-to-day life and things that come up with it. Yes, Sam, so proud of you. Thank you for sharing that. What a wonderful moment this is. Victory lap, victory lap, victory, victory, victory lap, victory lap, victory lap, victory, victory, victory lap. I made that up, too, for the child, just to celebrate the child, which I think's really special, and I think we all need to be celebrated. I celebrate you and yours. Oh, Sam, so proud of you and happy for you. Beautifully written and performed, went right to my heart by Sky Ward, and grateful to you and this show from Sambo. All right. I'm going to pop this off one more time here. Okay. All right. Showbiz. We've got 76 on here. Again, this is Connecting with Adam. So grateful to bring this to your homes, to you and to yours. Also, if you're looking from some like awesome things like this, this is Cemented with Love. This is Jamie's new endeavor. There are some amazing things. That's just a little touch. We'll showcase those maybe in March or maybe after the LoveGrams push. We'll always be doing these year-round, so no, this isn't just a one-time thing. I love the Cemented with Love. There are some amazing things. Please stay tuned for that. Kazoos! And thank you, guys. Without further ado, we're going to round out here with the piano. So again, I encourage you, depending on where you are in the safety of your own home and what you're doing, to find a place that's really calm for you, maybe low lit. Close your eyes and really absorb this piano, however it makes you feel. Grateful for you. Order your LoveGrams. Thank you. vocal support from Lisa to Sambo. Sambo is our child, our eldest child. What a great evening it's been. Hope this soothes your heart, warms your soul, and encourages you to be your best self. I love each and every one of you. Tune in next week, the 10th. We'll have some world premieres and hopefully some other ordered LoveGrams from you. Grateful and so blessed to have you in our home. Take care. We'll see you next time. Much love.